Isn't this nice? Flowers, trees, a deer stuck in the ground, a wide open vista. A wide open vista? You, take a good look, Elliot. Know what's missing, Elliot?
Wait, don't tell me.
Timberline is missing.
I was just gonna say that. I'll tell you what, I'm kind of stuck here. If you pull me out, I'll show you the way back to Timberline.
Me help you? No way! I'm getting out of here on my own.
Yeah, I'd like to see you try. Go explore. I'm not going anywhere. Oh, great. Oh, thanks, partner. You're not gonna regret it. I know these woods like the back of my hoof. Except for this part. Where are we?
What?
Hey, relax, relax. Just toss me up on that rock. I need to get a better lay of the land, that's all. All you gotta do is pick me up and throw me up there. Just pick me up and toss me on the rock.
Just hold your throw until you see the arch. This will show you where your aimed throw will go. Okay, now target your aimed throw and release your throw when you're ready.
What's going on? Walk it off. Walk it off. Oh, yeah! I can see Timberline from here! It's right over the... Back on my landing. Little help here, please! Boog! Yell out and tell me where you are! Ta-da! Call me the Incredible Mr. E. Hey! I found the way out of here! Come on, it's this way!
Let me tell you about Crosshair. This is what we call the aimed throw for rabbits. Grab a rabbit, then hold your throw. Aim the bunny and let go. Aim at a rabbit hole and see what happens.
Where do you think you're going? You cannot pass through this area. This is McSquizzy's turf. Nobody messes with McSquizzy, because that's me.
Who's this little punk think he is? Come on, Elliot.
I warned you. Squirrels ready!
Oh, jeez. He just got humiliated by a bunch of squirrels. Seriously, buddy, I'm embarrassed for you.
Shut up, you little one-horned freak.
Gotta figure out how to sneak past him. I can always try to, I don't know, talk to them or something.
Some of the animals in the forest don't like you yet. If you want to distract a hostile animal, all you have to do is throw Elliot at them.
This is a really good target. Do I get frequent bear Let me out! I think I'm getting good at this.
Prepare for a grand scalping, Ernie. No touching the pine tree.
Super belly flop.
You're setting the wrong. Oh, you think you're slick, don't you, city bear?
God pass you.
Aye, you did. You went against me, and my word is my bond. Now, I'll have to teach you a lesson. Squirrels! Full force! Fire!
Looks like we have a situation here. A very sticky situation. You picked up a cute little porcupine up your butt.
Hit it off! Get it off!
Okay, now, calm down. I'm gonna show you how to do this. You might want to cover your ears.
What?
Hush, Boo. Just shake your butt. A little to the right, a little to the left, like this.
Dancing? I'm in pain, Elliot! Dancing's not gonna help!
The incredible Mr. E knows a thing or two about this sort of thing. Now, trust me and shake it, big guy!
Oh, my. Now, this is a prickly situation you've gotten yourself into. Quickly, now. Shake that butt left and right to get rid of the porcupine.
Man, this is embarrassing.
You looking for trouble?
I told you, you look after the kids and I go get grubs.
I don't have eyes on the back of my butt. How am I supposed to dig out a hiding place for open season and watch the babies at the same time? Do you mind, City Bear? Can't you see I'm losing an argument about who's going to find our babies?
Oh, those two are making a stink. I don't think we want to get involved in this.
But the only way out of here is past those skunks.
Boog, I have an idea. Why don't we,
go find the missing kids? Maybe we can use them to lure the parents away. And then we can get through.
Right. I was gonna say, let's build a rocket ship and fly over them. But your plan's better. Yeah, let's go find their kids.
Oog, if you want to run faster, you need to hold that control down while you're moving.
Hey, Boog! This sure beats walking. Out of the... No pain, no gain.
Senor Oso. Thank you so much for finding our babies. You are not so bad after all.
Why is she still fuming?
You wanna know why I am fuming? We're out of grubs. That's why. It's my stupid husband.
Listen up. The mission is clear.
Why you gotta always involve me?
Senor and Senorita Skunk, you sit tight and keep your troops from going AWOL. Boog and I will go scrub the grubs ASAP, return PDQ, then our SVP with XYZ. Where was I?
That deer is loco. Why you gotta be friends with crazy people?
Give me a break!
Don't worry. We'll find you some grubs. You sit tight.
Ooh, Joe, walking up there. Yeah.
Whoa.
That ought to do it.
Gotcha.
Ugh. Grubs are nasty. Excuse me. Y'all want some grubs?
Milagro! This kind bearers brought us food to eat during open season.
Oh, thank you for getting my wife to stop complaining for 10 seconds.
What was I thinking? I should have married a bear.
Let's rock and roll! This is better than first class! Whee! Who put that there?
No touching the pine tree.
Whoa.
Beautiful doe in the whole world. Giselle.
So? Go talk to her.
Talk? To her?
What, are you scared?
Scared? No! I'm petrified!
Oh, no, little buddy. It's easy. Listen, here's what you gotta do. First, look around and find your lady some flowers. Trust me, she's gonna love it. Then tonight, after a little slow dancing and a bit of sweet talk, she'll take your flowers, tell you to get a bigger rack, and then dump you.
She'll take my flowers? Are you sure?
Come on, fool. Let's get the lady some flowers.
Stop! See the human? Humans are bad. Bad in a way that makes bad bad. I mean, you get me? They hit us on the head, and they shoot us, and they run us over, and then they cut off our antlers. Hey, check it out. These flowers smell purple now. She'll be so surprised.
All right then, Casanova. Go work your magic.
How I long for liberty!
Our
that you?
Hey, Giselle. Here!
You brought me flowers? Oh, what a tasty smelling bouquet. My favorites.
When Elliot said you liked the flowers?
Thanks, Elliot. They're delicious. So, you're here for the big race, huh? Well, you better watch out. Ian is racing this time, and you know he has it out for you.
The big race?
Yeah! It's like the Deer Games! Except there's only one event. Woo! See you in a few.